We got to be talking about Jeff Hoffman more. This dude had two huge outs, one in the wild card round and another over the weekend against the Braves. He had a 6-plus ERA to start his career. He goes to the Phillies this year and adds 3 miles per hour to his four-seam fastball, cuts the usage by 20 percentage points. If that's not an encapsulation of modern pitching, I don't know what is. He took a sweeper, shortened it up, added 7 miles per hour. The thing is absolutely filthy. He had 1.5 WAR per Fangraphs this year. The other names around that are Emmanuel Clase and Josh Hader. He's an absolute stud reliever.